so much.
I came to tell you this year is your last.
You're cancelling the show?
No, I'm cancelling you.
I am being replaced as host of this show because of general lack of quality. You're
my writers.
And I think it's your fault.
We need to hire a woman.
I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly because you tread on my dreams.
Marge!
You have no experience in comedy?
No.
Yes.
Did you hire a woman yet?
Working on it,
Just Gloria. Hire a woman!
You're hired.
Oh, thank God we're starving. Can you find out what the soup of the day is at Au Bon Pain?
No, I'm Molly. I'm a new writer.
I wish I was a woman of color so I could just get any job I want.
We talked about this. You can't say that.
I need to say.
It's such an honor to meet you.
You're 8.
What?
Your name is 8. You're 1, 2, 3, and you. You're fired. What exactly is wrong with my show?
There are 3 areas where there could be a lot of improvement.
I'll tell you what doesn't work. I've got an absurdly confident newcomer giving me her assessment of my comic persona.
Can I give you some advice?
You're a writer, so write something.
If they take my show away, I do not know what I am going to do.
You have changed lives forever.
Is handing the show over who you are?
I have to prepare.
You have to fight something you haven't had to do for a long time.
You can't give up. You're too good, Molly.
This is an injustice. This is your show. We have an opportunity here.
So, what's the solution?
Oh, I don't have one.
I'm not going anywhere.
Can you try smiling?
Okay, forget it. I need your pushiness and lack of boundaries.
You love me.
No, I didn't say that.
I mean, not in those words.
No, I didn't say it in any of those words.